everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be making barbecue tofu bites. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you like this video. And don't forget to hit the bell button to receive notifications. Let's get started. Now I'm going to take one block of extra firm tofu and put something on top of it so you drain all the water out. So now I'm going to cut the tofu into cubes. Now I'm adding it to a bowl. Now I'm cutting up 2 cloves of garlic. Now we're going to take 1/2 teaspoon of smoked paprika. ¼ teaspoon of ground black pepper. 1/4 teaspoon of sea salt. 1/2 teaspoon of onion powder. 1/4 teaspoon of crushed red pepper. I'm adding 2 tablespoons of barbecue sauce. Now once you mix it up, cover it and let it marinate for 30 minutes in the fridge. Now we're going to line the tofu bites on a baking sheet with parchment paper. Once it's done, add it back to the bowl and top it with some more barbecue sauce. Some green onions. And some sesame seeds.